Let's keep this going. I want to get to the next station.
Here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Bourbon will get us in.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
Sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snuff scared us.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now. Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence. I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's come to visit.
Now, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do.
You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me right?
Absolutely.
Okay.
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once. Who are you? Come into the light. Slowly, slowly. I'll be damned. Bourbon. Hey guys, we'd better serve these two. So,
You old drunk. What are you getting this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses, or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone!
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
But did you see it? Right in the middle of that tunnel.
When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies inside some steel seat.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone.
This is Moscow Metro. Does anyone read me? Please respond.
What kind of look?
What do you care?
I'm meeting her today after the watch.
No, she promised to go with me to get mushrooms.
You bastard! You'll say that again, you asshole!
What's your situation, man?
All quiet, Igor Vladimirovich.
Though I smell a rat for some reason.
Think something up.
Can't help.
How about some moonshine?
What's the occasion?
Cut that shit out!
I'll
tell you.
Come on, have a
one bullet!
Was it Mama?
Mom won't give me any. Just tell me for free.
I'm too hungry.
I got jerry cans, metal, and plastic.
There's this long tunnel from Sukarevsky to the nearest inhabited place, where long travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through, and the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. There are no side branches, no
exchange.
But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe that tunnel is decides to go there alone. Vanishes like a ghost.
It's a bit too expensive.
The stalker said that you must never look at the Kremlin when you are up there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing. One look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away. And after a few moments, you get drawn in. And all the gates are convenient.
It's a bit too expensive,
now that's a deal.
Come, look, try and
one
buy.
One of them looks at the Kremlin. The other can make him come to his senses.
Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
The price is high
for you. Just buy and shoot. Take it! Just one of those left! Whatever.
It's a bit too expensive.
Selling! Buying!
Hey, Mom, let's buy a rat.
Shut up, Kate. I already bought you one last week.
Please, Mama, I'll just play with it and we'll let it go.
You've got your teddy bear to play with. Quit wasting food.
Kids go too far. They get caught by the mutants. And the mutants eat the kids' brains. And those kids become mutants too. So then you see your friend. He comes closer and then... Roar! Your brain gets eaten! Wow! Cool!
It's a bit poison.
They've outlawed Dolph at Prospect Mirror. If they catch a merchant with it, they confiscate his stuff and kick him
out of the day. One time I went to Belarus. I had some connections with the apocalypse. And so I was right for Hansa. So I had my client there and we fixed the deal. We went out to celebrate.
Bourbon?
As if you don't know.
Cough up and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
All right, just kidding.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions! Cover me!
Damn. I hate this so much.
Well, it looks quiet.
It looks clear! Go!
Спасибо! We need to move our asses.
Okay.
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Now. Here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around. You'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. Crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches. So that's the Dead City. Welcome home, Artyom. Jump! I'll catch you! Now that's what I call rotten luck. You'll have to go around after you. Don't step in the puddles. You'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard that leads to dry station. I'll wait for you in the building. There's a ranger hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat the LS now.
Okay, thank you all so much for watching. Like, click, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you dudes in the next episode. Peace out.